Hello guys, welcome to the Tenorshare channel. The Android lock screen is a security measure that protects your phone from being used without your consent. It's an effective measure to keep sensitive information safe from prying eyes. At times, it can be very heartbreaking if you fail to bypass Android lock screen after attempting several times. Some of the reasons your Android lock screen fails are hardware problems, unresponsive applications, insufficient memory, or forgetting the password. This video will teach you the best method of screen lock bypass. Whether it is a pattern, fingerprint, face lock, or PIN. Using Tenorshare 4U key for Android is the best option that you have. This tool can unlock screen lock on Samsung Galaxy 22,212,010,907, including pattern, fingerprints, or password with data loss. And for some old Samsung devices like Galaxy SSIX05043, it will not lose the data. No password is required. Let's use it to solve the password problem. First, connect your Samsung to the PC using a cable. Once your device is connected, it will prompt you to the home interface. Let's choose Remove Screen Lock. Next, you need to tap on Start button to remove the passcode. This process will also erase all your data and take some time. Next, do some operations according to the prompts. Press and hold the volume down and power buttons at the same time. After the screen turns black, press and hold the volume up button. Finally, when you see a screen like this, you can release the buttons. Then follow the following tips to reset the device. Well, now you can use it like a new device. Once the device is restarted, your device will have no PIN or pattern. Now you can use your device freely. Hope you found today's tutorial helpful. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if any of these methods work for you. If you enjoyed the video, consider subscribing for more useful tutorials. Stay tuned for our upcoming videos.